folks. Almost there. Whoa. Oh, right. Huh. Dip. I was looking at the map. It's like, wait, that seems all. Oh, that's just the column there. Huh. Oops. Alright. Now that's all set up. Hello, everyone. Luminar here. And we're back with another adventure of Luminar's Fantasy Adventure! Yeah. With Final Fantasy 14 Online. So, get that out of the way. We've got a lot to do. We got another dungeon to go after. And I've temporarily lost my mind of how to do the controls here. But it's probably because, I'm sitting a bit far away from... Yeah, so... Okay. Get that there. Alright, we're good. We're all good, folks. We're all set up fine. We're fine. Alright. Whoops. Wrong button. Let's see now. This time a... Damn! We had to head to... The Silence of the Seventh Dawn. So we're going to head to Horizon. And we're off! Alright. Just need a little bit of water there. Had a weird taste in my mouth. Came out of nowhere. Yeah, I'd be having an energy drink like a game fuel, which is really good, but I kind of been having a little bit too much caffeine lately, so I gotta ease back a little bit. I mean, yeah, I could have gotten another drink, but nah, water's fine. It's fine. Alright, we're gonna sprint. Faster, we're gonna go faster. Oh, there's a fate nearby. Interesting. Nah. We're on the right path, though. Om nom. Neat. Alright, we're back at Vesper Bay. Hey, Chocobro Keeper. Was the guy riding a bat? Holy dip. He was riding a bat into battle. That's one way of doing things. I don't see a crystal anywhere here. Aha! Hello, Tatoru. We surprised him. Sorry about that. Good to be here with you. Ah. Sorry about that loud creak. That was the chair I use. Alright. Made it. Yes, we're gonna enter the room. But is it of doom? Wow. Can't go through there. Are we allowed to go through in here? Yee. I like this room. It's pretty neat looking. Excuse me. We're here to, speak with whoever's in charge. Oh, it's, you know. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Alright. Here we go.
So you're the adventurer of whom I've heard so much. Well met, friend. My name is Minfilia, and I lead the Scions of the Seventh Dawn. I have awaited your coming. Please, be at ease. You are among friends here. No doubt you are ripe to burst with questions, but have patience. All will be revealed in time. First, let me begin by telling you who we are and what we do. We are the Scions of the Seventh Dawn, an order that transcends political boundaries. Our single objective is the preservation of the future of Eorzea. Among our gravest concerns are the godlike beings known as the Primals. Their existence is a bane upon Eorzea, nay, the world at large, and we have striven to find a lasting solution to the threat they pose. Our order is home to a number of individuals who, like you, possess a rare and special talent. This talent takes various forms, but one holds particular interest for us. Tell me, have you ever experienced a sudden, inexplicable loss of consciousness? Have you ever had the sensation of being pulled away from reality? Felt as though you were hovering in space, a mind without a body? All these things are the manifestations of your talent. Yours is the power to transcend the boundaries of the soul, a power known as the Echo. The Echo allows you to pass through the walls of a man's soul and hear the resonations of his past. You will be there in his memories and see things as he saw them. You may even interact with that which you see, though you cannot change the outcome of events. For another blessing, the Echo will enable you to know a man's mind even if you cannot comprehend his words. In short, the Echo is a truly extraordinary power, and this power is strong within you. It is only a shame that we cannot use it whensoever we choose. That's right. I, too, possess the Echo. With that established, let us return to the subject of the Primals. So long as they exist, the realm cannot take so much as a single step towards true peace. Measures must be taken. Measures which transcend boundaries, be they of faction, race, language, or creed. And to do so, the Scions require the aid of those with our talent. Make no mistake, the Echo will be instrumental in dealing with the primal threat. Without it, we cannot hope to save the realm. I know not what it is you desire for yourself, nor what it was that first brought you to Eorzea. But I firmly believe that the power we possess was given to us for a purpose. Why else would the gods entrust man with a gift so extraordinary, if not to have him use it? And so I implore you, lend us your power.
So, we discovered a little bit more about the power we possess, the Echo. Echo, 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 Echo. Still, it's rather surprising, really. Didn't see that coming at all. And it's gonna be a lot of fun here. Still, there's much to be figured out. And figure out we shall. Sorry for the silence for a moment, everyone. Just doing some thinking and reading. Yeah, I want to know what's going on with this, alright? Alright? Yeah. Ooh! We got the password! Neat! We gotta remember it. Quest complete. Retainers now available. Uh-huh. Time to accept the next quest. Level 17 minimum? Huh, we're at level 23. This is gonna be good.
I take it you will help us. Wonderful. I knew you wouldn't let us down. But come, I would introduce you to your friends in the Order. Tell me, does the name Charlian ring any bells? It used to be one of Eorzea's 6 city-states, and was situated in the northwest of Aldenard. The Charlians were the keepers of wisdom both old and new. Their mastery over magic and ether was unsurpassed, and even the Garlians knew to fear them. Among their number, there were a noble few who devoted their lives to safeguarding the future of Eorzea. When the realm began its descent into chaos, and their countrymen fled for the motherland, they alone chose to remain here. These noble men and women were called the Archons. Those same brave souls stand before you now. The masked woman is Ida, and beside her is Popolimo. The two are charged with surveying the Twelves Wood.
Hello there.
Welcome.
Okay, my turn to introduce someone. That there is Thancred.
He is our man here in Ulda, Jewel of the Desert.
Welcome to the team. I never doubted that you'd come. If I may, the lovely maiden beside me is named Yashtola. Limsa Lominsa has the pleasure of being under her care.
Yashtola!
Greetings. Last but not least is Orianger, who presides over all affairs within these halls. Pray seek him out whenever you have questions.
You get it.
Dawn may banish even the darkest night. The words of a dear friend. I am glad of our meeting.
At the Battle of Cartano, our leader was taken from us. But we did not stray from our purpose. We sought out Minfilia and others with her talent, and together established the Scions of the Seventh Dawn.
Along with the Archons, those blessed with the Echo play a pivotal role in our endeavor to forge a brighter tomorrow for the realm. Oh, I should also introduce you to Tataru, our clerk. She ensures that everything runs smoothly.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
In time, I hope you will come to think of us as family. But, without further ado, I would assign you your first task. Orianger, have the documents arrived from the students of Baldessian?
Aye, my lady. They arrived but recently.
We have received a request for aid from the Immortal Flames.
It sounds like we're getting close to our first mission with them.
Thancred, would you do the honors?
It would be my pleasure. Some days ago, a crystal caravan registered to Amagina and Sons Mineral Concern was waylaid and divested of its cargo. But there is more. Within a bell of the robbery, several people were reported missing from the shantytown outside the city.
At a glance, one would assume the involvement of bandits, kidnappers, and coincidence. Such crimes are hardly uncommon, and the Immortal Flames deal with their like almost every day. However, This time we have reason to believe that a primal is involved.
Aye. The evidence left behind implicates the Amolja, who are known worshippers of Ifrit. If we then consider the objects that were taken, there is no room left for doubt. The crimes were committed in the name of a primal.
That you may better understand the nature of our struggle with the primals, I would have you play the leading role in this investigation. You have my thanks. If there is aught you wish to know, I recommend you speak with Thancred. He is well versed in the affairs of Ulda.
Ever at your service, dear fellow.
Alright, we got that quest accepted. Now it's time to head on out. Thancred, stalking pretty boy, we got a mission to do. Look at the blue dot. It's a pretty dot. All right. Wait. Oh, I have been there. Well, dip. I must have done about and forgot about it. Huh? Whoops. Right. Oh, wait, I think I know what happened. I must have found it when I was, looking around for stuff. I got myself lost, found it, and boom. All that happened. Tatafu! And I walked into a wall. I seem to do that a lot. I walk into so much stuff. Let's get through this tunnel. Made it. Sure, why not? Let's kick some butt. Come on, you buzzard. Ha! Alright, we got him. We're doing good. We're doing good. So close, you know. Run! Run like the wind! Yeah. Woe is me! Woe is thee! I couldn't resist. Tatafu, I come back to you. Quest completed. Now then. I know. To Camp Drybone. Beep. Let's see now. Yeah, we'll go with this. We're almost to level 24. I wonder how long we're gonna have that leaf next to us. Probably till level 30 or so, is my guess. Corpses. That's gonna be fun. And we're gonna pick up some additional missions too. As soon as I can figure out how to get out of town. Oh. Found the stairs. Dry bone. Okay. Some bugs. No, not that way yet. Do the square first instead of circle. But I'm getting it. I'm getting it again. Fight. Okay, I got all the offerings. Hello. I've come for you. Doo-doo-doo. Let's get these in first. Right, other side. There we go. Yeah, I did kind of come, I kind of came this way by accident, but it's worth it. Alright, we got that taken care of. We're gonna go a bit further. Woo! There you are. Come here. Got him. Cloud Marble. Two of them. Found a whole bunch of them. See, we want to go down this way. Hey there. I'll take both of you on. More. They're level 15, I'm level 23. This doesn't take that long. All right, just one more target. Didn't even do anything. Eight. Alright, that one's taken care of. So now we gotta go this way. Oh man. I'm just gonna be a lot stronger than both of them. All right, I get it now. I gotta go down a little bit. I figured it out. We were too late for him. But we did a good deed anyway, trying. Hup, 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 hup. We got a lot of stuff to report in. Alright, let's take care of. There you go. High potion. Alright, now we're gonna head back to town. Almost to level 24. What else do you need? Back out of town we go. Pushing a single button, I swear to God. I'm not pushing anything. He's moving on his own. The only thing I'm doing is changing the camera angle. Like, I don't know how this happens. He's ghost running. Ah, finally got back in control. I swear, I have no idea how that happened. Jump! Ow! I broke my ankles. We'll get these, and we'll talk to this guy. See what he wants. Let's see now. Don't mind me. I'm just getting this. Y'all can have fun there. You leave me alone, I won't have to pull out my sword. There you go. Now we just gotta move some eggs. Oh, this one right there. It's hiding behind him. There you go. So at least we got him. We got him. I gotta stop doing that. I'm at me. Lazy. Teleport. Back to Camp Drybone. Them bones, dry bones. Level 24. Woo! We done good. We gained the level. We're getting up there. Wait. Am I going the right way? Okay, I was about to go somewhere entirely different. That ain't good. I went the wrong door. Better than I was when I first started this. Huh, to think, we're in part 9, we're up to level 24. It's not bad, not bad at all. Alright, what else you got for us? Sorry about that. Wet the dry bone, the dry bone, them dry bones, them dry bones. Back into the building we go. Alright. Now we head back to Drybone. Jump! 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 Made it. He really knows how to stalk you. So it's like every time you turn around, he's there. Let's see now. We're gonna have this for all classes. And we got another quest completed. We're making good progress here. Okay. We'll grab this too. Both lead to the same place. You gotta get out of the town first, that's the thing. That ain't it. Wrong gate. Well, at least I figured out the map. Got a little confusing there for a minute. Okay. all you want. You can't hit me. Hey, look! I found the rest. I swear somehow I'm gonna end up getting lost again. I don't know how. I always do. But I'll figure it out. Excuse me. Let's see. I think the ones I defeated were level 15. Could have fought these ones here. Oh. I think it's two levels, but still, it's two levels more than what I fought against. Let's see what you need. Okay. Put these up first. Then we'll slay some imps. Right. What in the what? We got that taken care of. That was completely random, but hey. There you go. For you. One for you. Sir. I got something for you. Ah, what else do you have? Nice. Same location for both. I don't want to go in the building there. I'm gonna go over here with my sword out. Dun 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 dun. I think I got a bit of attention. Got it. Let's see now. It's over here. There's a lot of rotten corpses over here. I had to kill the dead. Huh. That made no sense. I just need one more. Where's that last piece? Get out of here. Bye. You can't hit what's moving too fast. You first. Excuse me. All right, that's done. Sword. You had me at sword. Hehe. So I just gotta slay three earth spirits, huh? Right there. Yeah. We'll do it. It's not that far, really. And I can always make it back here in no time. Or just kill the ones right here. One more. I'm not falling off that cliff. There it is. Come here, you. Bye, Chocobro. Up this mission. If I can remember which door I have to go through. I swear, you get so turned around there, it becomes ridiculous. So I keep looking away from the cooldown timer there. I found the road. I'm off the road. So we're making really good time here. Those Earth sprites really like to be together. Save a sister. Okay. Back to dry bone. Classes, yeah, we'll go with that one. Nice. All right. Let's see what else he's got for us. I'm just gonna speak with Tancred. Where is he, anyway? What's he doing way out there? Alright. Clue. We're just gonna be lazy and teleport. We got more than enough gil right now. And we got 15,000. This isn't the way. Is it? No, it is. Do you know the way? I know the way. I found the way. Hooray! Oh, she's at the end. Derp. What do you know? And there he goes. I don't like the fact that it started raining at an ominous time like this. Stronger now. Now we're getting to the bomb things. Let's see now. Okay. Just gonna switch out two clothes. I'm not in the right spot, am I? No. I was on something. Oh, is it this over here? Yep. All right. We're getting there. We're getting there. Oh, here we go. Right, this way. Gotta keep these clothes on. Keep the disguise going. I think once we finish this mission, we might hit level 25. That's not bad. We'll be 5 levels away from hitting level 30. Neat. Had to be up there. Oh, wow. Alright, here we go. Not gonna lie, the timing of this weather going with this part fits in perfectly somehow. Somehow I'm not surprised. Goodness, I got that crystal there. And away we go! Oh, right, I gotta change back my armor. These clothes are funky looking, but, I kinda wanna get my armor back on. Oh, it's a good thing they're not that far. Thank you. Flattering. Minfila, I'm back. Let's see now. Nope. All classes. Yeah, might as well. Woo! Oh, I'm meeting with a goblin now, huh? Interesting. Two-hour mark. That's not bad. Still on tune. Alright, we go there. That's not that far from anyway. Pretty close. Man, it's really close. A lot of stuff here. That's an interesting crew there. Materia. It's not Final Fantasy without Materia. I do hope everyone's having fun so far. I mean, I should have said that a little bit earlier, but you know, it's just we're doing so many fun side quests, and I was like, well, is that the? Did they have the Nimbus? They had the flying Nimbus! Oh my goodness, that was awesome. As long as everyone's having fun, enjoying the stream, enjoying the game, seeing what it's like and all, it's fine, it's good, it's what it's meant to be. For those who have already completed all this stuff and everything, this is your past, but from the perspective of a different player. Oh, I forgot that door opens. In we go. Minfila, we're back again. There you go. The Inferno. Oh, dip. So, Lord of the Inferno, huh? Interesting. Interesting. City, we got a good run to do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do I went around a corner I wasn't supposed to go. Oops. I got distracted. Oh, there's a fate ahead, too. Leave me alone! Undertaker, huh? Okay, you know what? Come here! Might as well. Oh. I just sync the levels. Unfortunately, I wouldn't be able to start the mission yet, even until I got this taken care of, too. Well, that's a good amount of damage, 120. No attack for you! Decided to join the battle. Just about to hit the level, too. Alright, we made it to the destination. Let's do this. Oh! We're at the required level. Neat. Here we go. I wouldn't be surprised if this guy ran us out. This got bad. So this leads to another dungeon, huh? Oh, dip. Excuse me. Wow. So we're basically gonna be fighting Ifrit. Okay. That's the thing. However, we're gonna call it a stream here. Haha! Surprised you, didn't I? Anyway, we did pretty good so far. We got all the way up to where we have to fight Ifrit next. Oh man. Massive flames. That's not gonna be a fun fight. But it shall be done for the next stream. I hope everyone had fun watching. Hope everyone enjoyed the stream. If you liked it, you're more than welcome to hit the follow subscribe button. It's all up to you. And wait, what am I doing? I don't know. Ah! Stop! Okay. Sorry about that. Anyway, thanks everyone for coming, and I'll see you next time. This is Luminar, signing out. Bye!